Hey guys, it's Victoria, and I just got back from the grocery store and thought I would do a quick haul. It's so funny because every week I get groceries, and this has been like for a month now. I think this has got to be my last grocery order before the baby comes, and then another week goes by and I'm back getting groceries. So I went by myself tonight. It's a lot faster to go by myself, and the kids didn't really want to go out. It's freezing cold out. So I spent about $120. It doesn't look like I got a whole lot, but I think that's the problem when a 39-week pregnant lady goes grocery shopping. It's harder to resist those yummy cravings. So I will show you guys what we got. Okay, so we'll start over here. So we got some blueberries. Berries are so hard to get this time of year. I got strawberries last week and they went bad like really quickly. I don't even know where these are from. Chili. Yeah. Some pepperoni. I'm gonna do these pizza roll-ups. It's like pizza dough and then pizza sauce and pepperoni, and you coat the pizza dough with like a balsamic like oily bread dipper and then roll it up and then dip it in pizza sauce. Don't put the pizza sauce on it. And then some cherry tomatoes. I have a potluck from my church choir on Thursday. We do like a Christmas party sort of after Christmas. And I'm doing these skewers with the cherry tomatoes, mozzarella cheese, and basil. And you put that on a skewer and then you sprinkle it with like a balsamic dressing. They're really good. Some salmon, some clementines. These are getting towards the end of the season. The last box we got wasn't great, but they were on sale. So I thought, well, I'll try them and hopefully they're not too bad. Some apples. It's good that one of my cravings right now seems to be like fruit, so that's good. A deep and delicious cake. Well, that's for Matthew. Some tortellini and just a sauce. Some chicken balls. I've been like really into Chinese food. I know that chicken balls aren't really Chinese food, but they're really good. Some gummies and some bear paws. And some Joe Louis bars. These are new. They were on sale. I'm sure they're good. That stuff's more for the kids and Matthew. Some rice. Some cherry flavored dipping sauce. Because I thought there might not be enough sauce with the chicken balls. Some Velveeta cheese. That's for a recipe. It's like ground beef and frozen vegetables. And Velveeta cheese. And then you cover it with like the crescent dinner roll. And bake it. Matthew asked for pretzels. Chocolate chips. I've been really into chocolate chip cookies, so I have a really good recipe for chocolate chip cookies. Maybe I'll share it sometime because it's really good. Mozzarella cheese to go on those skewers. I bought the real mozzarella before, and honestly, this is probably sad, but I didn't like it as much as this one, so I get that one. Just some soup, some cheese whiz, or cheddar spreada. The pizza crust for that, those pizza roll-ups, the crescent rolls for that other recipe, and then just some wiener wraps, some salt and vinegar, like rice cake, mini rice cakes. This, I don't know if this is something people can get everywhere, if it's just a Canada thing, and it is so good. It's not cheap. I actually have a Costco-sized bag in my hospital bag. But I just picked up, after supper, I like to have just like a little something sweet, so I think this is good to just grab like a little handful. Some muffin mix. This pop, cranberry ginger ale, is so good. And it's normally hard to find. Is that not cranberry ginger ale? Yeah, I guess it's the same thing. Sparkling cranberry raspberry, but it's pop. That's not what I thought it was. I thought it was a cranberry ginger ale. Oh, I was all excited because I normally only have it at Christmas. That's why. Oh, well, hopefully it's still good. Some craft dinner, a couple of like sidekicks. And the last thing is this basil plant because it's so, I find it really hard to find basil at our grocery stores. So I figured, well, I'll just pick up a little plant and just keep it indoors and hopefully that will grow and then I will not have to worry about buying basil. So that's my grocery haul, about $120. Yeah, doesn't look like a whole lot, but we get some good stuff to hopefully last us through the last week of pregnancy. And hopefully by the next time I get groceries, baby is on the outside. So thanks for watching. Have a great day.